Good morning, everyone. Today is an International Yoga Day as well as Father's Day both. Today's thought is, yoga is a light which once lit will never dim. The better your practice, the brighter your flame. Where one can see the quality of a father through his aspirations, dreams and goals he has not set for himself, but which he has set for his family. So, happy Father's Day and International Yoga Day. Today's date is 21st of June 2020 and day is Sunday. Now, we are going to start activity on International Yoga Day and Father's Day.
However, the celebrations will be different this year owing to the pandemic. Father's Day 2020, date 21st of June. Every year, Father's Day is celebrated on the third Sunday of June to acknowledge the many roles a father plays in his child's life. This year, it will be celebrated on June 21st. While it is celebrated on different dates, worldwide, in India and many other countries, the power of a dad in a child's life is unmatched. It is a wise father that knows his own child. One father is more than 100 schoolmasters. Oh yeah, it's father and their child. You have to make a video with your father by doing different activities like dancing, singing, cooking, speech, gardening and other things which you are allowed to do with your dad. Make a video and send us for winning content. We are having surprise gift. We don't let you feel that schools are closed. Thank you.